Hello and welcome to Phnom Penh. Welcome to another video here. After 4 days of searching for a haircut on the streets, I finally gave up because I don't think there is any here. If you know of anybody in Cambodia, well, I'll probably be gone out of the country already by then. But anyway, the search has to stop because I'm leaving tomorrow and I want to get my hair cut here. So I'm going back to the barber shop across the street and hopefully we can get a decent haircut at a decent rate and see if we can film in there as well. I'm gonna film my haircut. You speak English?
No, speak.
$3 haircut here. Thank you. Let's see what they can come out with here. Haircut.
Just a haircut.
Oh, haircut, huh?
chọc ấy đi lòng là chạy đi bỏ ai bông quả cho chả xem mà nó chạy chọc xa lấy cho là ông chọc nó tha rồi 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 rồi
rồi rồi rồi
Hold.
Hold. Hold.
Hold.
Hold.
Hold. Hold. Hold. Hold. Hold. Hold. Hold. Hold. Hold. Hold.
Hold.
Hold. Hold. Hold. Hold.
Hold. Hold. Hold. Hold. Hold.
Hold. Hold. Hold. Hold. Hold. Hold. Hold. Hold. Hold. Hold.
Hold. Hold. Hold. Hold. Hold.
Ôi là à to luôn con sao cái mồm cùng bàn này ăn mỏ
How am I looking so far? I look good.
Oh.
So this, the I call it Joe. Nice look, Johnny. You look like one of those Mexican wrestlers.
Yeah?
You look like one of those Mexican wrestlers. Mysterio. Take a selfie. No, I'm just another maybe 10, 15 minutes. Maybe 30 minutes. Yeah. If you want to go, you go. Has housekeeping been? Housekeeping, have they come? Yeah. Did maintenance come to unblock the bathroom? Oh, okay, fair enough. Okay. So if you want to go, then go. Just let me know. Just send me a message saying I'm going. Yeah?
Just yeah. Before they...
Yeah, good. It's not like it. Yeah, maybe not bad.
Okay. Oh, not yet.
You live here?
put a smile on your face.
Hi, my owl. My owl and yo. My owl.
Owl.
Who's owl?
Yo, Kangu. Thai. Okay, brilliant, thank you.
ridiculous, isn't it? It's really ridiculous.
Thank you. Thank you. Alright, that was one of the most detailed and long haircut that I've had in a while.